I'm Shane Simpson from the Mount Perry District. I'm a commercial farmer. We agree that land reform must happen. All people in our country need to be able to participate meaningfully in the economy. But we believe, however, that redistributing land without compensation will greatly damage our nation. The worst effect will be felt by the poorest of the world. We just looked to the north. I was told that if first sign of madness is to do the same thing and expect a different result. So, if we do a similar thing to what has already done, we can't expect a different result. And the same thing in the road. Land without title is a poverty trap. Communal farming with no title deed will make it impossible to become a commercial farm. The reason for this is that banks won't lend anyone money that don't have a title deed. And it doesn't only have to be in farming, it can be in the towns and in the townships. It'll release a huge amount of money when people have got a title, and it'll stimulate this economy